until she had no more to spare. The doctor